$1,000. No money, no bill.
Kids, 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 kids. I know it's hard on all you kids, but try and get some sleep. Next week I'll be earning, we'll have loads of things to eat. We'll have ham and jam and spam and Yorkshire beef. Roast beef and Yorkshire pudding. Back and bird cake and chicken lunches. Corn, beef and sausages and chicken pies and beef pie. And milkshake for the baby. And when I bring home, don't we live like kings, like we're doing things like Marilyn Monroe. And we'll go dancing. Yes, we'll go dancing.
Hello, Mrs. Johnson. How are you? Is the job working out all right for you?
Yes, great. Thanks. You've got such a lovely house. Pleasure to clean it.
It is a pretty house, isn't it? It's a pity it's so big. I'll find you rather large at present.
I am, Mrs. Lyons. Are you aware of that? When did you come back, Mrs. Lyons?
Oh, it seemed like such a long time. The company's been demanded there for 9 months, and so we'll send him back in about 5 months' time.
Ah, the house won't feel so empty when he's back, will it now?
Actually, Mrs. J, we bought such a large house for children. We thought children might come.
Are you my filling?
Oh, no, I'm afraid. We've been trying for such a long time now, and I wanted to adopt Mr. Lyons. He says he doesn't want a child that isn't his own. Why, myself, I believe that the adopted child can become mine.
Oh, yeah. It's weird, isn't it? There's you that can't have a kid from me. Well, that can't stop happening. Me husband used to say that all we had to do was shake hands now being in the club.
He must have shook hands with me before he left.
I'm having another one, you know.
Oh, I see.
Oh, but look, it's all right, Mrs. Lyons. Have a baby, have a children is like clockwork to me. I'll be back on my feet and working the next day, you know. And if I have this one on the weekend, I won't even need to take one day off. Because I love this job. Miss Jesus Christ, Mrs. Lyons, what are you doing?
Oh my God, what's wrong?
The shoes, the shoes.
Pardon?
New shoes. Don't put new shoes on the table. You never knew what could happen. Mrs. Lyons.
What is it? You put new shoes on the table. You never knew.
You never put new shoes on the table. You never knew what's going to happen.
Oh. You mean you're superstitious?
No. You never put new shoes on the table.
Oh, go on with you. If you'll make me happier, then I'll put them away.
There's shoes up on the table and a joker in the pan. The salt's been spilled and the looking glass cracked. There's one little magpie overhead.
I'm not superstitious.
The mother said.
I'm not superstitious.
The mother said. She's gone to college.
Yeah, one second, girl.
I'll see if you put my phone in.
The thought conceived in this very room grows surely as a seed in a mother's womb.
Give one to me.
belongings.
I came for a week and
that desperate for a baby.
Yeah, that desperate for a week.
Just the backing track? Yeah, it's that one. But the music starts when...
Do you want to do that?
Yeah, it's your backing track. The music starts when... When I said please, it's just the blues. It's really weird, it starts at the volume.
You know this sort of chap, met him at a dance, and now he came on with a chat. What did Lewis want?
Just to say bye.
Just left.
It's a bit of a sad creature, Lewis. And no more dancing.
name of Jesus, the thing was done. Now there's no going back for anyone. It's too late now for feeling torn. There's a pact being sealed, there's a deal being born.
What do you have to do that for?
Mrs. J, nobody must ever know. Therefore, we must have agreed.
Right, shall we long?
How quickly those who've made a pact can come to overlook the fact, or wish the reckoning to be delayed. But a debt is a debt, and it must be paid.
Call that strong word for my child now.
Now you know the devil's got your number. He's gonna find you. You know he's right behind you. He's standing on your... He's looking through your window. He's knocking at your door. What about? Ain't no point in clutching at your rosary. You're always gonna know what was done. Even when you shut your eyes, you still see that you sold a son. And you can't tell anyone. Now you know the devil's got your number. He's gonna find you. You know he's right behind you. He's standing at your window. He's knocking at your door. Now you know the devil's got your number. He's gonna find you. You know he's right behind you. He's standing on your step and he's knocking at your door. He's knocking at your door. He's knocking at your door.
Mum! Mum!
Can we find them?
You got no more things to ask?
You've got those. No, we've got that one that I was talking about and we haven't blocked out yet.
Yeah, let's block it.
Let me get my script.
Right, we'll do what just feels natural first, for you two. And I'll watch you, and I'll put some input. If it needs it. It probably doesn't. What page is it on?
No, it is. What do you do?
60.
60?
No, it's 59.
Well, 59
yeah.
And 60, yeah.
That's the next
encounter
we have. Yeah.
When I almost kill you. Almost. For the end of the day,
have to go. Oh, I'm going to
watch
the same one. Okay. Come on. In the kitchen, I'll get three cells out of it. The counter. She's just going crazy. It's not.
And then I think you coming from one side, she's coming from another.
I'm following the kids.
A lot of it?
Yeah, yeah. Because basically, in this group, I see them walking past and I see Nikki. I'm like, So I follow them until I meet Mrs. Johnson. And then I'm like, hello, I'm going to be
your
tip.
You go.
Hello. Yeah,
she's at the window.
See, Kelly's changed it, so we're now meeting in the street. It says here in the script, meeting in the kitchen.
Okay.
That's where the knife comes from.
Okay.
But it's not coming from
the kitchen. Okay, so, yeah, let's do the, you can move from one side, you can move from the other. Mm-hmm. Okay, so, people say, she's a fucking head case, but by that time, let's have people already walking on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it'd be like, a couple of lines before, they'll be, she's fabulous, your mom, isn't she? She's a fucking head case, and then you spoke, yeah, so you spoke for very long. So wait, hold on, because we need to know what your intention is, because you should be in the kitchen. Where are you going?
I'm not really in the kitchen, because I'm in the street.
Yeah, you are
yeah,
now.
What
you're saying
is,
you need
yeah.
to know where you're heading.
Because before, according to the script, your intention was just, you're in your kitchen, I've
yeah.
broken into your house.
But
it's
now,
what the intention is.
Now, what's your intention? Where are you heading? Why are you outside? Are you outside your house? Because we can have it outside the house.
Because my intention is I'm following the kids.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I've just sent Mickey off
for
some money.
Okay, so let's have that. If you just sent Mickey off for some money, you're outside your house.
Yeah.
You could just be like sweeping. Do people sweep outside the house?
No,
because
I was kind of thinking that she's watching the kids, so it's kind of just a.
Okay, I wouldn't say, doing the washing or some folding some clothes, you know, like
yeah.
People, yeah, do that. You're outside the house, you know, because she probably doesn't have a back garden, so we're not going back to back houses, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So we're not going to have a back garden.
Mm. So kind of taking
it
out
of
the
washing. Yeah. Oh, yeah, because then it could be a physical fierce moment, maybe it could be like a. Or that thing that she wants.
Do you want the washing line?
Wants the washing machine. Okay, carry on.
Not a washing machine.
I'm just going. Yeah, I'm going to get my pen.
That's fine. I don't, no, a dishwasher.
Oh, yeah.
You know. like wander around, be it, have a look at her feel.
Yeah.
And not me.
Okay, we'll just go for
the Yeah.
Don't do it, and I'll be like, just about like, what the fuck are you on about?
she crossed over your line. This is like, actually, I've made my money, I don't need you.
So
this is my place. So it's kind of like a. Kelly's got the movement piece here.
Yeah.
So I don't want to like
fuck with that.
yeah, and Sally, it's going to be like a slow motion. I don't know what she's going to do, but we'll just carry on from your mouth.
I made a crappy wrist.
Let's imagine, yeah. You
yeah, because I've got the knives, obviously, you're going to go for my wrist, so I'm...
Yeah, let's just literally go and, like, just do this bit.
Yeah.
And then, like, throw the knife and then do your mouth. Okay. But...
Yeah.
I'd probably back off. Obviously, like, you're mad. I don't know. What?
I hate these knives, because I just, like, do.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, do. Wait, just keep waiting. And then you'll just stay, like...
Okay.
Punch up on here.
Are we doing the kid thing or not?
Yeah, that's in there. Not really home, but pacing home.
Yeah, okay.
Come on. So do your witch bit.
This kid thing, I'm fucking scary.
Do you not think I'm like, oh, okay, I'm fucking cow, I get it.
You're walking home, you're concerned of everything, you're crazy, I want to see the craziness.
This is the same as yours. Someone's got the looking glass, yes. High up on the hill, the mad woman lives. Memory, the sweet she gives. She's stolen away, tell your dad. I think.
Yeah, it is.
Here it is.
You never know. What is it?
It's a lot more creepier than that.
No, it isn't.
Or most of the songs match each other.
Yeah, because the songs are the same. Like, your song is the same as Kids Game.
No, let's just imagine they're gone. So,
she's mad, yeah, come on.
Then you've got your basket. So, you've got a basket on the floor. Put that basket on the floor. And a basket on the chair. You put in your shoe. Go.
Hello. You lived here. A few years? Oh, sorry, I'm not scared. A few years? Are you always going to follow me? We were to be housed? I didn't follow you?
Don't lie.
I know what you're doing to me. Afraid you might have eventually forgotten you. Oh no, there's no chance of that. He'll always remember you. After we moved, he started to talk less and less of your family. I started just for a while. I came to believe that he was actually mine.
He is yours?
No. I took him, but I never made him mine. Does he know? Have you told?
Sorry, do that again. I thought I was trying to grab you.
No. I took him, but I never made him mine. Does he know?
Of course not.
He knows.
Yeah.
He knows. You have ruined me.
What?
But you won't ruin Edward. Is it money you want? Look, I'll get shadow. Unless I can make you go. But you won't. So...
Kinda did.
We are to speak to Sean about Mike, who is apparently already got the scaffolding board tomorrow.
Some people,
oh, no, Luke.
Some people need Mike, some people don't. Luke definitely.
I think he's on by the
I won't need a mic.
I need a mic.
Oh, okay.
Mrs. Dines and
Mike's